Welcome. In this video, we'll talk about pages, which are typically some of the most important content for your visitors. When you first get started on WordPress.com, we'll create a few pages for you, like the blog page, where your blog posts are displayed, a home page, an about page, and a contact page. To edit an existing page, click on the title of the page to open it in the editor. Then, you can add text, images, buttons, or any other content you like. Or, click the plus icon in the top left corner to open the block inserter. Then, select the Patterns tab to browse a collection of pre-made page layouts. You can use the drop-down menu to only show patterns from a specific category. Or, click the Explore button to view a larger preview. When you find a pattern you like, select it and the entire layout will be added to your page. Then, click any of the individual blocks to edit the placeholder content and make it your own. Click the gear icon in the top right corner to open the settings for this page. And let's take a closer look at each of these. Status and visibility let you change some basic information about the page, including who can see this page once it's published on your site, when it was published, and the author. And of course, you can move this page to the trash. If your theme supports it, you can choose a different template or layout for your page. And you can view up to 20 of your most recently saved changes to the page. The permalink is the URL or web address where your visitors will view your page. If you want, you can choose a custom header image for the page by selecting a featured image. And you can write a brief excerpt or summary of the page that may appear throughout your site or as a preview for search engine results. If you want, you can allow your visitors to add comments to this page. And finally, under Page Attributes, you can select a parent page, under which this page will appear. If you'd like to continue working on this page, you can switch it back to a draft, or preview what it would look like on a desktop computer, tablet, or even a mobile device. And when you're ready for this page to appear on your site, click the Update button. To return to the Pages menu, click the WordPress logo in the top left-hand corner and select All Pages. You can add as many pages as you want and update pages as often as you like. To add a new page, click the right button in the top toolbar, or go to My Site, Pages, and select Add New. For more help creating pages, please visit wordpress.com/support.